Some celebrities of a different breed were in the Wheeling area on Thursday night in celebration of the Italian festival. I stopped down to the Highlands here in Wheeling, West Virginia to catch up with these miraculous beasts.
Miraculous beasts indeed. Measuring over 6'5" and weighing 2,000 pounds plus, area residents got an up-close and personal look at the Budweiser Clydesdale horses, something that they say you need to see before you can truly comprehend.
Yeah, I think they're amazing creatures. They're bigger than life. It's amazing to see how big they are when to really up in person.
They're just really neat to see. I mean, you see Budweiser Clydesdales on commercials, and you wish that you could see them in real life. Here's your chance to see them.
Clydesdales were first introduced to the public as a marketing tool for Budweiser in 1933. It was to celebrate a repeal on Prohibition, and have since then been synonymous with the Budweiser brand. But just how much of the Clydesdale can you experience by stopping down at the Italian festival? Well, that all depends on the weather.
Well, weather permitting means not extremely 105 degree heat index. Then we'll have all the heat horses hooked up. We'll be driving around a little bit over there. If it's too hot, then we'll be doing the same thing we probably are here today. Just have two horses out for petting and pictures in the shade.
And if you didn't get a chance to check out the Clydesdales here at the Highlands, then you can go down to the Italian Festival, and they'll be there from 5 to 7 tomorrow, won't you, big guy? He's trying to eat my microphone, but if you think it's hot, imagine being one of these beasts, 2,000 pounds being covered in fur. So weather permitting, from 5 to 7 tomorrow at the Italian Festival, you can come see the Budweiser Clydesdales. From Wheeling, West Virginia, this is Nathan Marshall.